What is it about this team that keeps you believing that you'll get the job done?
Siguieron batallando el juego entero hasta ese noveno inning. ¿Cuál es la razón de este equipo que sigue batallando y en momento así como quiera pueden hacer el trabajo?
Bueno, si nosotros nunca nos rendimos, siempre nos mantenemos inning por inning. Estábamos perdiendo al principio, nos mantuvimos trabajando fuerte ahí, hicimos tremendo trabajo.
It's a team that never gives up. You know, we're going to fight every inning. We were losing at the beginning of the game. We kept fighting and until that inning that we had that opportunity there.
You never even get to the plate if Severino makes that play behind the plate. Did you at all think that there was a way that he did not catch that ball? And what was your reaction when he didn't?
O sea, el turno tuyo no pasa si él no deja, si Severino no deja caer esa bola. Cuando el batazo salió, pasó por tu mente que la iba a parar, pasó por tu mente que tal vez tenía, que se le iba a complicar la jugada.
Bueno, no sé. Él lo vi cuando le di en el fly, lo vi como perdido, no la pudo parar. Un boy tuvo un tremendo turno, pudo coger la base por bola y me dio el chance de yo poder entrar a coger un turno.
I don't know, you know, he looked a little lost there on the fly and ended up dropping it. But, you know, credit to Luke Boy in front of me. You know, he was able to battle that bag, get on base, and gave me the opportunity to go out there.
Gary Marlin, thanks for the time.
Thank you.